Today's word of the day comes from James chapter 1, verse 17, the book of James chapter 1, verse 17. Praise the Lord for this word. It says, every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and comes down from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variation or shadow of turning. Amen. Every good and every perfect gift is from above and comes down from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variation or shadow of turning. Amen. Praise the Lord. All right. One verse, three different things that stand out in this very one verse right here. We're going to break it down. Let's look at the first part. Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above. That is true. God is good. He is, as we constantly talk about God being good. And every good gift and perfect gift is from above. Make no mistake about it. Matthew chapter 7, verse 11, Jesus said, if you then, being evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father who is in heaven give good things to those who ask him? Amen. Praise the Lord. He is good. He gives good things to us. All we have to do is ask. He knows what's best for us, and that's why all things are good, even discipline. Everything is good because it's what's good for us, and he knows what's best. Praise the Lord for that. Next part of our verse is, he's the Father of lights. Yes, he is. And in the beginning, when God created, when everything was tohu vabohu, without form and void, darkness was on the face of the earth. God said, let there be light. And there was light. And he separated the light from the darkness. This was not the sun. This was not. That came later. It is light, which is God and Jesus Christ, who was the light that came into the world, and he separated himself from the darkness, and we now can see light and darkness, and we can choose light. Praise the Lord. In John 8, verse 12, it says, then Jesus spoke to them again, saying, I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. Amen. Praise the Lord. But there be light, and he brought forth his word, and his word became flesh in the person of Jesus Christ. He is the light of the world. Praise the Lord. And finally, in our last part of this verse today, with whom there is no variation or shadow of turning. To make this put much simpler, in Hebrews 13, verse 8, it says, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He's always been the same from the beginning, and he will never change. He's full of love, mercy, compassion, and everything that's good for all of us. Praise the Lord for that. He does not change. We don't have to worry about him changing. So, Heavenly Father, we thank you for this word today. And the truth is that everything does come from you. Every good thing comes from you. We thank you that you brought light into our lives and into this world through Jesus Christ. And we thank you that you will never change. You are always going to be the same. And we can count on that. People change. Everything changes. But you don't change. And so we can rest in that, rest in you and trust you in all things. We thank you for this word today. We give you all glory, honor, and praises in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise the Lord. That's our word of the day. Amen.